minority groups run this country. And just face up to it.